Greetings, fellow citizens. Next ship we are testing is the Constellation Phoenix. Thanks to Jack Exton, who gave me access to his ship. I am very interested to see if the Phoenix is tougher than the Aquila or Andromeda. Let's find out. And as always, we are starting with one size one missile. Looks like 95 front side, stern at maximum. And we are shooting one size two missile next on the way. Looks like 89 front side, stern at maximum. And one size three missile on the way. Shields front side 83, stern at maximum. And we reached size 4 missiles. Shooting one size 4 missile. Looks like 69 or 68 front side, stern at maximum. And we are shooting 4 size 4 missiles next. 4 size 4 missiles are a kill in 3.3.x for the Aquila and the Andromeda. Let's see how the Phoenix does. Firing. Yeah, kill as well. Interesting. Intriguing. And we reached torpedoes. Shooting 1 size 5 torpedo. Shields front side 54, stern at maximum. And we are shooting 2 size 5 torpedoes now. Shields front side 22 and the front of the ship is red. This is exactly the same result with as with the Andromeda and the Aquila. And we lost the Sheiks. Like the other ships. And time for the big boys. We are shooting one size 9 torpedo next. Shields front side down, stern at maximum, the front of the ship is red and we are in a damaged state. Let's see what we still have. Normal SCM speed, afterburner. Looks like normal flight controls. Could be a bit sluggish, it's hard to tell. And we have our guns. Come on, don't crash into the barrier. So let's get out of the pilot seat and take a look at the damage state. We have warning lights, smoke and sparks. This looks pretty much like the damage state of the other constellations, which isn't a big surprise, I guess. Okay, this looks cool. And I've never seen the damage state of the Phoenix. Let's get out of here! Wow, that's a rather small TV screen. What's this? 32 inch? It's burning through the floor. I guess it's time to leave. But that's interesting. This looks cool. Hey, our bedroom is fine. No smoke here. That's very interesting. And you have the master bedroom, I think. Yep. Okay, here's smoke again. Is this a one-way? Oh, a one-way mirror. Or not? No, it's not a one-way. It's just. It looks smoky from this side, but not that much smoky from the inside. Okay. And we are shooting two size 9 torpedo, which should be a kill. So let's wrap this up and talk about the results. And I don't want to sound like a broken record, so I have those two memes. And I also would like to point out to those people who say, Ship X shouldn't be able to take a size 5 torpedo. I use missiles and torpedoes as a yardstick. So let's see what we have. Obviously, I didn't test the Phoenix before 3.3.x. As you can see, I now include the full shield generators and the full shield hit points, and there's no difference between Andromeda, Phoenix, and Aquila. And when I look at my data, those three ships pretty much have the same toughness with a few minor differences. Two size 5 torpedoes aimed at the front of the Andromeda and the Phoenix meant that both ships already lost the Sheiks, the lifting fans for atmospheric flight, while the Aquila did not. And one size 9 torpedo aimed at the front of the Andromeda and Phoenix meant both ships are in a damaged state, while the Aquila was not in a damaged state. Those are rather minor differences, but still for now I rate the Aquila a tiny little bit tougher than the Phoenix and the Andromeda. And as you can see, the shields are still at 22% front side stern max, but the front was red and both ships, Andromeda and Phoenix, lost the Sheiks. So those ships are affected by the new bug as well. Ships taking now massive damage, even though shields are still up, and the Caterpillar had it worse. Two size 5 torpedoes aimed at the front, shield still at 87% front side stern max, but the front was red and took massive structural hit points already. Now, I'm not a big fan of the Phoenix, sorry, it's not my cup of tea. So, I don't know if CRG ever said that the Phoenix will be tougher than Andromeda and Aquila. If so, then expect some changes in the future. Like I said, for now, there isn't really a difference, with the only minor thing that I rate the Aquila a tiny little bit tougher. As always, you can find a link to my spreadsheet and to my Locus data sheets in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye! I decided to put this at the end of my toughness test videos from now on. If you already know this, then just skip it. So, how tough is your ship? There are different factors, and I start with the hard factors. How many shield hit points does the shield generator provide? What armor does the ship have? Right now, all ships only have some generic armor values. And how many hit points do different parts of your ship have? Then we have soft factors. How big is your ship? How many shield faces are hit by an attack? And how easily are certain parts of your ship getting destroyed? For instance, some ships are prone to losing wing guns or wings. And then we have bugs. Right now we have a bug that the shields don't cover the whole shape of the ship, especially when the shape is elongated.